So welcome to the wild woods of Dorset.
Yeah, we're over here. We're doing a retreat. We're planning a retreat. We're doing a retreat next month with Waitrose. Incredibly beautiful. We're going to be kind of cooking dinner. We're going to do a black tie dinner in the woods.
Open fire. There's pizza huts. There's all sorts of stuff to cook on. Yeah, really, really exciting. So welcome aboard.
The strong. We're gonna make pizza from scratch. We're gonna make a kale pesto to go on top of macadamia nuts.
This is cool.
Wait,
that one.
So we've got spuds. I'm gonna do spuds in the oven because it's damp and cold, and we all love spuds. And Stevie's gonna do pizza.
So we've improvised, we're making our own pasta and water between a metal bowl and a mug.
And Jeremy.
And Jeremy. Jeremy is the engine, he's the power. He's the hired muscle.
So we have 150 grams of macadamia nuts, so we have 3 cloves of garlic, generous pinch of salt, we're going to go with half a lemon, a load of kale.
And a strong man, a cup and a steel bowl. Boom.
I love it.
So this is a modern caveman, a back in the day blender. Very effective nonetheless.
We just have flour. We've gone with a strong white flour because we want to make more traditional style pizza. I've gone with a pinch of salt, a little bit of oil, some mixed herbs and water. That's it. Oh, it's cool like that, isn't it?
Red onion, rosemary, and sage sauce.
Kind of macadamia pasta, super tasty. Really, really, really good.
So we're off for a quick little evening sauna before retiring to our little warm, lovely, peaceful yurts. To listen to the birds and go to sleep in magical fairy forest land.
This is super cool. So this is my little yurt. Super cool, and I've got a little stove in it. So I'm gonna light this up now just to make my room super warm. And we're off for a quick sauna.
Rain was falling, I had the stove on, I had the candles on in my room. It was incredible. And then you wake up to just birds everywhere. Magnificent, feeling very refreshed. So Nick's been proper into mushrooms for about 7 years, and he wants to have a mushroom farm, which he's going to have within a couple of years. Yeah. Turkey tail, will you tell us about the turkey tail?
Yeah, super medicinal, lots of... according to certain biologists, it's got massive anti-carcinogenic properties, antiviral properties.
It's going to give me superpowers.
Definitely.
Well, it's going to be, like Superman.
Yeah, pretty definitely much, Superman. Yeah.
Super viral. Nick's guaranteed. And do I get my money back then? Nick makes a tincture. I think we're going to make tea with it.
That's mushroom tea anyway.
So Nick's going to be here during the retreat, and hopefully he'll take people foraging for mushrooms and any kind of bits like that. So Guy, the owner, is going to give us a quick little tour of the retreat centre down here. The kind of whole forest hotel, really. It's amazing.
And then cleaned that with an axe. You can see the axe.
So it's all handmade?
Yeah, we're done with an axe.
Sheesh. Every little detail.
Try and mention it, that's
good. Good God.
Phenomenal.
class. Incredible. The slide is deadly.
Like it's into that magical realm where it's just.
It's a little different world.
So will you tell us about this? This is the Woodsman's Treehouse.
The Woodsman's Treehouse. We built it last year. It's designed for two people, but it's completely over the top, so it's for a special occasion. So they got a hot tub on the roof, a sauna, huge copper bath inside, very luxurious, quite ridiculous and fantastic fun.
And someone goes, I'm here.
It's really nice, beautiful, kind of luxurious toilet with a view of the woods. Jeez, it's like a waterfall.
Yeah. It's
very
good. And it's a weekend.
That was amazing. What crack to get a tour from Guy. What a gorgeous,
very
glorious
inspiring
man.
Guy who kind of moved out from London and wanted to kind of start work with his passion around woodcraft, as in not using machines to kind of build beautiful structures and inspire people to get into kind of bushcraft. There we are. So we've done the recce. Amazing place, genuinely fantastic. And the pizza last night turned out fabulous. What's exciting now, we just put it up on social media, just on Snapchat and Instagram stories. So I'm excited to see how many people sign up. There's only places for 48 people, so it's 12 people a night and we're doing 4 nights. So it should be really exclusive and real hands-on, and we're going to cook some amazing food. So excited to see what happens, see how many people sign up. And
so if you're anywhere in the UK and you want to come along, or if you're anywhere in the world and do want to come along, the link to details is down below.
Tickets will sell out fast, and it should be a laugh. Thanks for watching, dudes. Sending loads of love.